to Lucy for arranging all these amazing concerts. And thank you to our Harp Society board members who are here today. Just give me your little wave. Thank you for coming, Harp Society board members. We're so honored to be invited back to the Athenaeum to perform. So we're going to start with Vivaldi, the Red Priest. Why was he the Red Priest? He had red hair. And Antonio Vivaldi, he composed over 500 works. For 30 years, he led the School for Wayward Girls. He directed the all-girl orchestra at the orphanage in Venice. And this orchestra continued to thrive for decades after he had left. So here's a little taste of Spring. Thank you. Brahms wrote this beautiful German requiem, and he wrote a gorgeous harp part, but not for this movement. The harps are silent. And I remember the frustration of sitting in the orchestra and being able to play as I wanted. How lovely is thy dwelling place? We're going to overcome that problem right now.
Thank you.
Florida, was a violin prodigy, beat out 40 competitors to win a concerto competition at age 12. His old Viennese dances include Love's Joy, and this duet we will play for you now is Love's Sorrow, Liebes Leid.
Fantasy for violin and harp. It is the kind of most meatiest program piece on the program for us. It's the most detailed, I guess, but Naomi has referred to it as kind of a dream state. So a fantasy is kind of detached from reality, and the And she actually described it as levels of REM sleep. So the music is quite episodic. It has highs and lows, you know, it has passion, it has tenderness, it has mystery. And one great feature about the piece is that it is also detached a little bit from regular time. In other words, there are sections like in the opening, it's not exactly obvious how you would tap your foot to it. So I think Saint-Saëns was removing a sense of time for us at points, just as happens in other art. It's a really great piece. We've worked on it the most, and we've really enjoyed it. Here's the Saint-Saëns fantasy. Have I left anything? I'm going to tune a little bit.
Thank you. Thank you.
accomplished greatness require no introduction.
Thank you.
Teacher won the Legion of Honor in Spain for his compositions. His 1916 opera concerts, 1916, that ring a bell, World War I, in New York was followed by a concert for the president in Washington, D.C. Unfortunately, this was wartime and his trip home ended in disaster as his ship, the Sussex, was torpedoed. We now present Granados, Spanish Dance Number 5.
Thank you.
thank you so much for coming.